Elsewhere, the 40-year-old DJ, whose real name is Shahid Khan, admitted it was a blessing in disguise taking part in the hit show. He added, "I'm glad I made it to the castle, otherwise I would have had regrets, because that whole experience shaped me and shaped my journey. I think I had the experience I was supposed to have with the trials and the people that I met. Friends for life, Dame, Arlene, Phillips, David, Ginola." He also talked of his close bond with his mother, who he can't wait to see. "This is the longest time I've spent away from my mum since she's lived with me. Apparently when she saw me on the TV, she thought it was a FaceTime and she started talking to me. I can't wait to see her," he said. Following his elimination, Naughty Boy is rooting for former footballer David, or Coronation Street legend Simon Gregson, to be crowned king of the castle. He said, "I would love for Simon or David to get to the final, and either of them to win. I think the best thing you can be in that castle is yourself. I hope that people saw the real me. I try to keep the mystery and I don't like to go in all guns blazing with anything, but I wanted people to see I'm not a naughty boy." Naughty Boy became the fourth contestant to fall victim to the public vote on Wednesday, following the departures of Arlene, Kadena Cox and Snoochie Shy. Ratings took a slight boost during the latest episode, peaking at 5.9 million, still a far cry from the show's glory days when an average of 12.14 million tuned into the 2018 series.